we need to believe in ourselves, all right? We're doing a 1900 solo queue RBG Blitz, and we're gonna try to do our best here. I don't have my Adam that says which character I'm playing against right now, but I'm guessing we're playing against a bunch of DHs, a bunch of Marksman Hunters. Okay, seduced. All right, we need to go, please. Silencing my boy over here. All right, we got huge wombo combo. Okay, perfect. Giving power infusion to my boy right here. I'm gonna reduce the mox freaking healing. Going for a fear and then a stun, please. All right, we got this. Big damage. Bro might die, but revival exists. Oh, actually, bro outplayed us so hard right there. That was sick. That was sick. I wish I could outplay people that much, man. Oh, it might die. Oh, no way. We're fake cast right here. Fake cast again. Oh, okay. Bro grounded my freaking courage right there. I honestly wish I could outplay people that much with my character. Press a single key and then... every like heals would get removed from the targets for like 5 seconds. Like, that would be so sick, dude. Are reducing healings. We're gonna pump. Please. Going for fear now. Then she's stunned. Please, I'm trying so hard. Let's go. Bro, removed all my dots. I'm gonna go. Please, big beam. Oh, my dude. And grounding. There goes grounding. Mage might die here. Nah, I'm not very much sure, dude. I'm gonna try. Big damage. Oh, that was a nice fire breath, man. That was a pretty nice fire breath. Alright, we need objectives right here, bro. I will mind control Mr. Healer. Okay, mind controlling again. What happened? We actually switched place? That was so confusing. Got a big silence from Mr. Healer right here. And then we got a big stun from Mr. Healer right here. And then we got a big fear from Mr. Healer right here. We're actually just like smashing fears and stuff. I'm about to get power infusion in a second. All right, giving power infusion to my boy right here. All right, we're charging in. Big fear, redotting the whole world. Big damage. And we need to stay inside the objective, boys. We need to. All right. We're still pumping. Bro dispels me. No bueno. Ah, bro got blocked. If we stay in the objective, we might win this one. No silence. No reduce the healings. Redot everything. We got a big fear. We got a big fear. All right, and then we're gonna stun, and then we're gonna actually mind control my boy. Never mind. Okay. I mean, we're about to get that, man. Well, they're retreating. Let's go. Oh, let's go. They're actually retreating. Good. All right, I need to reinstall my battleground addon, bro. No wish. Can I reach? If I can reach, it's going to be a big GG. Big fear. All right, redotting. Got a little bit of the damage here. A little bit. I'm gonna dispel. Uh-oh. Getting seated right here. No, never mind. Okay. I mean, oh, grounding the last second, bro. That was not good. And there we go, revival's been pressed. We got absolutely outplayed, you know what I mean? All right, redotting the whole world. We're chilling. Big fear on everything. That was a massive fear, bro. All right, we might kill Mr. DK right here. We got a silence for Mr. Monk. Got it. We're about to get again, power infusion. I'm gonna use it on my healer. Redotting. Okay, we got so many freaking dots right here. We're sending the portal. Big fear on everything. Big fear on everything. Oh, fear again. Oh, nice, bro. That monk. press revival, Mr. Monk. I mean, you can definitely outplay me all day by pressing revival. Now. Yeah, I'm sorry. I kind of have a little bit of a hate towards that ability, because honestly, man, working so hard as a Shadow Priest just to get all of your dots up and then... Mr. Monk presses revival! Which removes everything, by the way, and there's no aura effect. Because usually when you actually dispel that ability, you get feared for 3 seconds. But when revival is pressed, nothing happens. Literally nothing happens. We're going in for a massive fear. Triple fear, I believe. Big damage. Yes. The fake cast, we got it. Easy. Freaking GG, boys. Easy GG. Big damage. Nice. You guys are doing super well, man. You guys are doing super well. I'm gonna heal my teammate. Nobody's doing it, though. There we go, man. 1900 team. That was... It felt way easier than I thought it would. I got a big fear. The damage right now is super slow because, honestly, we don't have the tier set. So, when we do get the tier set, it is going to be so much better. But right now, it's kind of... It's kind of, sucky, you know? Oh, wait, he actually gave up, dude. What? Come on, guys. Let's go. We got a silence. I mean, power infusion, maybe? No. You're not getting anywhere. Revival. Okay, yeah. Revival. Outplayed. On a massive spell. Alright, it breached somehow. Alright. We got big bombo combo. Gonna stun Mr. Warrior in the back. Big damage. Redotting. Big bang. Yes. Alright, Greater Fate has been pressed right here. We got big ghosts. Oh, watch all those ghosts. No way. That is so cool, dude. That is so cool, dude. I love it. Like, I love seeing all the ghosts everywhere. That looks pretty good, dude. Divine Plague. Let's go. Yeah, the damage is super slow right now. I cannot wait to actually get it, because we're getting... I know I've already said that, but we're getting Season 2 tier set, which is going to be about, like, raw AoE damage with Shadow Priest. And, I love it. I don't know about you guys, but the Season 2 tier set for Shadow Priest actually felt pretty good to use. It actually felt pretty good to use. Like, just being able to, like, dot everything and then pop massive AoE damage and see everybody's health pool just, like, disappearing. Wow, that was fun. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Thanks a lot for watching. That was a build I was testing out. I'm not saying it's good. I'm just, like, testing out right now. All right. See you next one.